Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Skyrim. Tales of a Winterhold, College of Winterhold Mage. With Ukracius Burel. Actually, the previous episode went on a lot longer. What happened was I'd gotten up the road and got involved in a shit fight and it crashed. So this is the last point it saved, and so we're back here. Actually, I was able to kill an elk, and then I was going to go and attack this thief. Oh shit. Should have stuck a fire up. So pissed off with that. I wasn't that cold, was I? I got instantly warm. Better wait for a while, at least 30 seconds. What a waste of three wood. All right, give this another go, shall we? Where are we? Everything's done. Body's gone. I never, Right, just stuck the old venison in, on alley. Oh, look. Oh, shit. Quick, run before I get, killed. Lead him down to these guys, they'll slow him up. Alright, hurry up, get on the horse. Oh, move. Six. Go, Sabre. Where are we?
You keep your distance with that magic.
She's got a fire. Why don't let me pick it up?
Get away from me.
Why isn't it? Should I be picking up? Ah, well, that's another thing that's going wrong with this game. Doing the whole lot. Right, Come on, let's go. Oh. Did you see that? Taking all your crap. Oh, I was just ready to go and get another horn for me horse. I just found out. Ah, my heart's still beating fast. Here I was gonna go and kill that deer and all of a sudden that stupid mad elf friggin' attacked me. Oh, it's up there too. And these guys are going to chase it away. Ah, oh, fuck.
Don't go setting the place on fire, okay?
It's your fault. Give me a hand. Disappeared on me. I hate standing around here because there's all friggin' spiders here. They're gonna smell me. It was here. It just ran behind this thing and disappeared. Everybody else has disappeared too, Mary. I wanted to go and get a freaking elk. Another deer. temperature am I? Keep a watch, Saber. Getting pretty light. Am I warm? Hey Ellie. Alright. Okay Ellie, let's go. Going the right way. I gotta go north, south, east, west. Giant's camp. I know the road goes to the right of the Giant's camp. These guys living in peace and harmony with the Giants. Oh, there's that tower. What's that thing? I've never seen that before. Give me for my venison here. Be nice to get a deer. Ah, I said so close to. No, no, that's a horse. Is that a saber cat? I won't get much for the saber cat, I don't think. The apothecary. A spot of netting too. Ah, oh, that's right. It wouldn't let me flush out the saber cat. I should have went fishing netting before I'd.
The mortar and pestle makes potions, if you can't tell from the name.
Just step up to the counter.
Ah, I just got to warm up, please. What's your name? Frida? Hey, I'll have your ring. I'm getting a mate to help me. I'll have your ring back to you within a week. Well, a few days. So I'm going to see him in Morthal tomorrow, most probably, and we'll set on it, and we'll have the ring back here within by the end of the week. How's that? That's warm.
A stamina potion, maybe? Popular with young men.
I don't need it. I got enough stamina for the girls.
Take a look.
What do we got? I need one of them. Haven't rebuilt, seems barely worth it. Fortified conjuration. Alright, what are you going to give me for all this meat? 32. Oh, that's 3 grand I can get up here. I'll sell you 35 portions of it. How's that? Be happy? It's all fresh, only just got it today. Interested in some saber cat meat. Ah, there we go. Alright. Okay,
let me know if you come down with the rattles.
Yep, alright, no problems. Much. Oh well. sold to in pumping this time of night.
He's got a hundred swords.
No, you the girl stand in the way.
Yes? They say the college has been snooping around Southbound.
Excuse me. Innkeeper.
No good.
Innkeeper. Excuse me. Innkeeper.
Yes?
Hey.
Oh, do you need a room?
No, what do you got for sale?
Take a look.
I'll sell you,26 portions of, fresh venison. How's that? Oh, this fish is too expensive for you. All right. Thanks a lot. See you later.
All right.
The damned nightmares of finance stuff. Don't suppose you know anything about that.
Right.
I heard the gourmet is hiding out somewhere in Skyrim. You know, fella who wrote that cookbook.
Come on. It's good that they got light pass up now all the way. Not that they show much light. Oh, what do you expect out of a couple of candles? Oh well, this is where we'll end this episode. Thank you very much for watching, hope you enjoyed it, and I'd like to catch you next time. See you later.